check. I feel like a god or a king. In a savage, we ride with the things. See an op, then we making the same. Honey, shop at your block on the screen. You an op if you not with the team. I just went cop if you got.
What is good, YouTube? It is your boy Straight Bees back with another 2K video, bruh. So yeah, I got y'all here with a double upload. Actually, to be honest, I don't even know which video is gonna upload first. Damn, whatever, man. So anyway, let me see about top. Moving forward, what that pretty much means is that at first, like a while back, before I started upload videos again, I thought I was just probably not gonna upload videos anymore. I probably just gonna stop the channel right there, cause you know I ain't make time to be doing anything. But now I figured out how I can get through all that shit, you know, and upload videos and do whatever, cause you know I still like doing that shit, you know. Yeah, so you know I can just leave my subscribers hanging, you know. I mean, who knows if I was actually more consistent with it, who knows how I could where I could have been at. But so you know, I just gotta keep on going, bro. So anyway, man, moving forward, bro. No more. Well, let me not say that. All right, let me say this. I'm not trying to make my channel like a 2K channel, you know, because you know that's pretty much what I did in a way. And I tried to upload other games like. My older releases, like on Call of Duty, like Infinite Warfare and Battlefield, and really it didn't work out too well. I mean, it was okay. I mean, maybe if I was more consistent with it, I could have. And I was hella good at fucking Call of Duty and Battlefield, man. Like, shit, if I just get uploading more, bro, I probably would have been I could have been successful with that shit, you know. But yeah. So I'm about to get Friday the 13th. Wait, what? Oh, I was reading the text. My fault. I'm about to get Friday the 13th. Not probably. I'm actually about to get it. So I'm gonna start off with that Friday the 13th, and then probably some other games. Maybe GTA if I get the game back. I might even upload some 2K16 just for the fun of it. Cause yeah, I do got a gameplay from a while back, like a good couple weeks ago. So there is that, and maybe some other games. If y'all want any other games, bro, you can just request it, and I'll see what I can do about it, you know. But other than that, yeah, and then also me and these two other YouTubers, well, they're my friends pretty much, you know, but they also do YouTube videos. They also came with the idea of trying to do like, what was it, like podcasts or something like that, you know. How do y'all feel about that? If y'all know what that means though, I mean, I ain't really explain. It's sort of like a blog pretty much. But it's just pretty much talking about games, all that kind of stuff, you know. It's something new. I don't really know who like any other big YouTubers that does stuff like that. So if y'all want something like that, also just comment that in the comment section. And then, dang, there's another thing. Ah, shit, I forgot. Oh, yeah, doing collabs. Other than the collabs with my friends that also do YouTube videos and all that, I'm also going to start doing more collabs with other YouTubers on 2K. I mean, they're probably going to be smaller than me, but I don't really care, to be honest. I really don't care. It was a lot easier to do it on 16, because on 16 is just the easy-ass game, you know. No one could stop me, you know. I was just unstoppable on 16. But 17 is a little bit different, though. But, you know, I still get dubs and all that. So, yeah, I'm going to start doing more collabs on 17 and probably other games, too, whatnot. I know somebody asked me to do one, I think a couple days ago. I did comment about it, but I didn't get back to them because, you know, I've been really, really busy and all that kind of stuff. You know, I got a whole bunch of other shit to do. But yeah, though, more collabs, possibly doing a little podcast thing, a little blogging about other games, whatever. And then pretty much just uploading more, doing more uploading another game. So, you know, not trying to really get this channel to like solely just 2K. I don't want that because 2K, I mean, 17 right now is just died down, you know? I mean, people still play it, but have y'all noticed how many people still play 16? Like, that's how much of a bad game 17 is. And that many people still play 16, you know? So, you know, it's like the parks be, I wouldn't say they stay full, but it's just like 17 in a way, you know? Like, 17, them parks be dying quick. I mean, 16 does too, but that's an old game, you know? And the fact that they still be keeping up with 17 is crazy. So, yeah, though. Ooh, I killed that nigga with a spin. But, yeah. So, yeah, that's pretty much what I'm going to do. So, you know, just hit me up on a comment section about collabs, all that kind of stuff. And also, do y'all want to see me do, like, blogging or podcasting about what goes on, like, with gaming, I guess. I don't know. I got to ask them what, like, all they're going to even talk about, because I can't even remember, to be honest. And also comment, like, what other games I want to see Because I already named a few of them, but if there's any other y'all want to see, then, you know, just let me know. I'm going to see what I can do. I might even cop me, like, FIFA or something, you know. I haven't played that in a long time, bro. I look you want to play that shit. But, yeah, that's just pretty much it, you know. So, pretty much just trying to get this channel going in a different direction, you know. I don't want to be solely just 2K. I mean, I know when 2K18 come out, bro, that's going to be a little different story because that's a new game, you know. I know when I said it for 17, when it was about to come out, I was going to get on my shit and be on the grind, but I'm in college, bro. It's harder to be able to do stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, we'll see how it goes, and that's pretty much it. So, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Hit that like, subscribe button if you're new, and I'm out.